Okay, we're back. Welcome to the Oregon Trail. We have just reached Fort Boise. Here is a woman with a small child and what appears to be a baby, I hope, and this very starved-looking oxen next to her. Here we go. Let's do this. Gonna rest for a few days here. The weather's starting to get cold. It's in the beginning of October now. And that's a little concerning, I feel like. But look how close we are. This is crazy. We're so close. I think we're going to make it. I'm really excited. It's very foggy out here. Yeah, I got this. Oh, I probably should have bought another oxen or two, but Mossy has a fever. Oh, the Rev has a fever. Wow, are fevers contagious? Oh, you're not doing good. Is that kind of snake bite? Yes, I would. Oh, that's really pretty. I want to go over to, like, Oregon and North Dakota and all that area and see the mountains. It's pretty flat over here. It's kind of disappointing. I just get nervous when I'm resting for them. I'll be resting too long. I don't want us to be walking when it's like super cold and snowy out, you know. Ooh, Fort Walla Walla or the Dales? Where are we? I don't think it really matters. I would assume the Dales. Seems a little closer. Let's go to the Dales. Oh my god, we're so close to the end of this game, you guys. It's incredible. Hold on, Rev. We're almost there. Mossy. Oh my gosh. I don't think I've ever actually made it to the point where it's been snowy. This is crazy. I've always died by the time winter came around. Or, hell, August, alright. Is it fair? Yeah. No, oh, okay. Hey, it's not snowing anymore! Yes. Yeah, I feel like it's November 21st? Ah, oh, let's see, okay. We're so close, but it's getting so close to December. It's gonna be freezing. We're all gonna die. Okay, fair help. Awesome. November 27th. Continue on the trip. Well, let's just take the toll. We'll pay it off. That's fine. Oh my god, I need hot food. I need hot food. Enter, enter, enter. Oh my god, we're all gonna starve to death. Oh my god, that's horrifying. Okay. Oh, you guys gotta help me out here. I need something. Can't be hunting squirrels. Everything is like stuck up there. God, what do I do? Oh, yes, there. I completely just forgot about the fact that we needed to eat. I would never survive the Oregon Trail. Oh man, I'm so close. Over. Oh my god. Oh, the frustration is real. We have come so far, there's no way I'm gonna let us starve to death. Bunnies are fast as shit, dude. Oh my god. Okay, that should be good. That should be enough. One more? Okay. I like how the squirrel is basically bigger than the tree. Okay, let's keep going. Actually, you know what? Let's rest for a second. It's December 12th already? Oh my gosh. Past my birthday. Let's continue, I guess. Yeah. Yes. Okay. I'm so nervous. It's like we're so close. Oh my god, what if we don't make it? Why is everything breaking? Probably because we're trekking in the middle of the winter. Oh no. Oh, you guys, what do I do? Is this it? Did I make it? No. It's January. This is insane. I did! I made it to Oregon! Yes! Oh, thank God. Okay. Thank you so much for hanging in with us, guys. This is amazing. Four people in port, but hey, only one of us died, so that's awesome, I guess. Oh, hey, there's me at the bottom. Oh yeah. No. Oh well, I made it in the top 10 before. That's all that matters. But yeah, so thank you guys for hanging out, Travis. I'm sorry that you died, but you are a trooper, and we'll remember you forever. And that is the end of Ravenna Plays the Oregon Trail. Like, comment, subscribe, I guess. I don't know. If you enjoyed this, please let me know. If you have anything that you want me to play, let me know as well, and I will attempt to do that. Yeah, so until next time, I'll see you guys later. All right, thank you so much. Bye.